Let me start by asking you why it's so important to help small-scale farmers to adapt in the changes in the climate.
So actually, small-scale farmers are the ones who are producing the food, who are part of the entire value chain. And in reality, we could say that they are at the core of food systems. And food systems, we are seeing, are at the core of global stability. When small-scale farmers cannot produce, when small-scale farmers cannot really even feed themselves, what we are seeing is forced migration, and we are seeing them actually that has a big impact on the community and on their livelihood. So we have to make sure that we create the opportunities for them to be able to be self-reliant, to focus on national and local production, and to connect them to the markets so that the share they get from the value chain is a fair share that provides them with a decent living wage.